Redox reactions are where both oxidation and reduction are happening at the same time. So first we're going to see what oxidation is. So oxidation is the gain of oxygen, loss of hydrogen, loss of electrons, and increase in oxidation number. And reduction is loss of oxygen, gain of hydrogen, gain of electrons, and decrease in oxidation number. So basically, oxidation and reduction are the opposite of each other.